Hello everyone and welcome back. If you love to try out new features in Microsoft Office, then this video is a must-watch for you. In this tutorial, you will learn how to join the Microsoft Office Insider program and subscribe to the beta channel to try out the latest features before the world. A day ago, I received an email from the Office Insider newsletter about the new features in PowerPoint and Excel for both Windows and Mac. Like, the Cameo feature in PowerPoint, which lets you add live camera feed during the slideshow and analyze data, and AutoComplete for drop-down lists in Excel. Most of these upcoming features are currently available with Microsoft Office 365 subscription with beta channel versions 2202 only. You can read more about how to get Office Insider builds and the eligibility and requirements from their blog, and the link have been given in the video description. You can check your Microsoft Office version and license by clicking on the File menu and then choosing Account. On the top, you can find product information, and at the bottom, you can see the current version of the application installed on the system. Without joining the Office Insider program, you might not see those features even if the Microsoft Office apps are up to date. You can join the Office Insider right from the Account section screen by clicking on the Office Insider drop-down button and then choosing Join Office Insider. You must first change the Office Insider channel to Beta channel, make a check mark on Check for and apply updates to Office, and agree to their terms and conditions. Click the OK button, and on the next screen, you can also subscribe to the Office newsletter to get the information about the latest updates right into your inbox. It will then begin downloading and installing the latest updates. You can check out the Microsoft Office Insider blog to read more about the new features and how to use them. It can take a little while to complete, and meanwhile you can minimize that window and continue your work while it installs the latest updates. In case any installation error occurs during the upgrade, then you can move to Control Panel and open Program and Features. Right-click on Microsoft Office and choose Change, and then click Online Repair, which can also take some time to complete depending on your internet connection speed. Once the repair is complete, open any of the Office applications and check the version from the Account section of the File menu. Keep in mind that you might also need to reboot your system before you start seeing the new features in the application. Now, if I move to the Insert tab of PowerPoint and then here, I can see the new Cameo feature available only with beta channel of Office Insider. So, if you are curious to try new features, then go ahead and join the Office Insider program. I hope you will find this video informative. Let me know what you think by liking, sharing, and commenting on this video. Thanks a lot for watching, and do not forget to subscribe to our channel. Bye and take care.